And many will be spending this Memorial Day weekend with friends and family out on the Fox River.
And Pauline is at the Green Bay Yacht Club this morning. Hi, Pauline.
Beautiful morning. Very quiet so far. I've only seen maybe a few boaters getting ready, getting their boats ready, maybe heading out. What I've been hearing from boaters is that they're actually taking this Memorial Day weekend to kind of prep their boats before they head out on the water. Kind of like Larry, membership coordinator here at the Green Bay Yacht Club. So Larry, what are you doing right now?
Well, what you do is you buff out the whole boat, mm-hmm. and you get all the blemishes out and the scratches, anything, little damages from the year before, mm-hmm. and then you put a protecting coat of wax over the top of it to keep the sun and the UV rays and protecting fiberglass to keep the boats will never wear out if you take care of them.
I was going to say, how old is your boat?
It's a 1978.
Oh, and it still looks
great. Yeah, it looks pretty good.
You were saying earlier, you're kind of a month behind in your maintenance.
Yeah, it's got to be above 65 degrees to wax, mm-hmm. for the wax to adhere. And we've been working a lot of hours, and it's been kind of hard to get a day where the temperature's warm enough to do it all in.
It's been a very cold and long winter.
Very cold.
So now take me through the next process here. You've wiped off.
Yes, you put on the wax, okay. You put it on, and then you wipe it off right when it starts to dry, before, or else you can't get it off. Mm-hmm.
So this is the time where you wish you had a smaller boat.
Yes.
Because you have to go through the entire boat and do this.
It's a big project.
How are things going at the Green Bay Yacht Club?
Very, very good. Our membership is almost full. Uh-huh. We've got docks. We have 83 docks, and I think we've got like 81 of them full right now, and mm-hmm. things are looking real good.
You said this weekend was pretty busy, or is pretty busy.
Yeah,
so far.
Quite a few people went down to Depere through the locks or down for the celebrate.
Yeah, and a lot of people apparently stay down there, maybe for the fireworks?
Yeah, they stayed on docks and they raft off, and it's a good place to stay. Stay put when you're...
Where do you like to go boating?
Lake Michigan, the Bay, Menominee.
Ooh.
Longtail, take my grandchildren to Longtail.
So, this boat, after you're done waxing, polishing, everything, you're still not able to head out onto the water yet?
No, we got a little problem with an engine, so...
Still have to wait for that new engine. When is that coming?
It should be here by next week.
Oh, okay. So that's not bad. No. All right. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Well, we'll check in with more boaters. Hopefully, there'll be more action as the morning progresses because it's a beautiful day. Why not head on the water?
Yeah. All right. Thanks, Pauline.